Digna factis recipimus.
We receive the due reward of our deeds.
Especially if you cross Avery.
It's from the Bible. The penitent thief, Dismas. Avery was a little obsessed with him.
Avery doesn't strike me as the penitent type.
Well, in his mind, I'm sure he thought he was. That gate's not budging. We need to get up and over.
Hodie mecum, eris in paradiso.
Today you will join me in paradise.
Some paradise.
Like one of Avery's men.
There's not many of them out here. Way more dead colonists than soldiers.
Need your help for a sec.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful. Excuse me. Morning. How's it hanging? Need your help for a sec.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful. Morning. How's it hanging? Sorry to disturb you, pal. Excuse me. Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. One that's still intact.
Ah. You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, I've had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit!
What? What?
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Come on. All right, keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
There goes nothing. Whoops! You all right?
You know, when Sully told me about this place, I was picturing wooden shacks and simple homes at most.
Yeah. Thank you.